In the quiet, desolate town of Ravenshade, there stood an old, abandoned house at the end of Willow Lane. Locals whispered about the curse that lingered there, a curse that claimed lives and twisted souls. They said the house had a heartbeat, a pulsing echo that could be felt in the dead of night. Lena, a curious journalist, had always been drawn to the macabre tales surrounding the house. Determined to uncover the truth, she decided to spend a night inside. Armed with a flashlight and her notebook, she stepped over the threshold, feeling an eerie chill. Despite the summer warmth outside, the interior was decrepit, with cobwebs hanging like forgotten memories and floorboards that creaked beneath her feet. As she explored, Lena found strange symbols etched into the walls, symbols she couldn't decipher, but felt deep in her bones. Time seemed to stretch and warp, the silence thickening around her like a living thing. Hours passed, and just as Lena considered leaving, she heard it, a low, rhythmic thumping like a heartbeat. It came from the basement, a place she had yet to venture. Compelled by both fear and curiosity, she descended the stairs. The air grew colder with each step, and the darkness seemed to swallow her light. In the basement, she found a large, ancient chest. The heartbeat was louder now, almost deafening. With trembling hands, she opened the chest and gasped. Inside was a heart grotesquely large and still beating, connected by sinewy veins to the very walls of the house. Suddenly, the basement door slammed shut. The heartbeat quickened, matching Lena's own racing pulse. The walls seemed to close in, and she realized a horrific truth. The house was alive, feeding on the fear and life force of those who entered. Desperately, Lena tried to escape, but the house held her tight. Her screams echoed in the darkness, blending with the relentless heartbeat. By morning, the house stood silent once more, its hunger momentarily sated. Lena was never seen again.